Susquehanna International Group. Susquehanna International Group, LLP, or SIG, is a previously head trading and technology firm. SIG comprises a number of affiliate entities specializing in trading and property, investment in equities, fixed income, energy, commodity, index and derivative products, private equity and venture capital, research, customer trading and institutional sales. SIG is a specialist or DPM, or designated primary market maker in approximately equity option and 45 index option. SIG's headquarters office is in Balasinwith, a western suburb of Philadelphia, Pennsylvania, U.S., and it's a European. Headquarters are in the AFC, Dublin, Ireland. The firm employs more than in office across North America, or New York City, Chicago, San Francisco, Philadelphia, Bocaraton, Stamford, Australia or Sydney, Europe or Dublin, London, and Asia or Shanghai, Beijing, Hong Kong, Tokyo, Singapore. SIG is one of the largest employers in Lower Merion Township. History and trading. SIG was founded by Jeff Yas, Gerald Yas, Arthur Dentlich, Steve Bloom, Eric Brooks, Andre Forst, and Joe Denberg. SIG's operation extend across North America, Europe, and Asia. Trading essentially all listed financial products and asset classes. Quantitative Trader Program. The Quantitative Trader or QT Program, or formerly the Assistant Trader Program, develops trader for position in the market making and trading business. AHD will be introduced to the financial market through a combination of practical training on a trading desk that is supported with ongoing theoretical classroom instruction. The AHD will be assigned to a trading desk to support the daily activities for ongoing trading. He or she will work directly with a trader who is available to answer question and profit feedback. To senior traders, there's the theoretical classroom education, which is the core of the program. Simulate trading session and classes that highlight the key elements of trading make up the program's curriculum. Class topics include option theory, decision skills, corporate finance, game theory, and market structure. Upon completion of the HIT program, or which typically lasts anywhere from 9 to 18 months, all HITIs will attend the formal 10-week SIG Market Maker class, which is the final step before becoming a trader at SIG. Bitcoin Trading Desk. The company has built a Bitcoin trading desk that is now being expanded to include of its clients. According to the New York Times, Susquehanna will be trading futures that are tied to Bitcoin price and enable customers to purchase and sell Bitcoin and other cryptocurrencies such as Ethereum and Bitcoin Cash. The move follows the company assumption that Bitcoin will predominantly be used to sell gold as a rare commodity. For the near future, but will eventually transform financial service and exist forever. Trivia, poker and other games are an important part of the SIG company culture.